Oh, no. We have got the sweets. So much. We are making cookies!
Chocolate chip cookies!
So we've got our snazzy baking bowls. And
so we have sugar, bicarbonate soda, brown sugar, flour, butter, egg, big bowl, small bowls. Oh, and white chocolate.
Yum! Yeah. So first of all, we need butter.
I'm just leaving the butter.
110 grams.
In a few years' time,
it's slimy. That's a bit over.
Good that I moved it. Oh. Perfect. So.
Belly bump. Right, Emilio, go take this to the microwave. Actually,
why are you? You're so chicken.
Right, whilst we are melting the butter, I will chat to you.
Well, actually, okay. We need to do more steps.
Right, what we gotta do then?
So, crack the egg into this bowl. Because then it's easier to check if there's any shells. Okay.
But I'm skilled and there aren't gonna be. Does it go in this one?
Egg. So we've got our. Hang on, let me make you see a bit more. There you go. So we've got our egg here, which we're not needing just yet.
What the hell's going on here?
Okay, so now we need 1 teaspoon. Tablespoon, I mean.
Table.
Yeah, of.
My carbon is a spoon. This is a tablespoon, use this. Because this is accurate.
How is. Okay.
Right, because I'm professional, I'm going to use a tablespoon. So it's actually accurate. That, my friends. Look at that, how perfect that is. Look.
Oh my god, perfect. Needs a bit more.
What?
Needs a bit more.
What?
Oh, perfect. So we've got our
tablespoon
of bicarbonate of soda.
Bubba di baida soda.
Oh my. Teaspoon of salt. Okay, we'll just see this.
Just say 4 of those.
2, 3, 4. That's not a. We've also got the butter here. Just stirring it up. Look, which.
Right, that was good.
Okay. So we've got our salt and butter.
A couple of bit of soda in there.
Yeah. And now we need. What are you doing?
There we go.
We're gonna need 130 grams of this.
Don't plop it, girl. We've got this. Oh, wait a minute. The spoon's alright.
That's 18!
Let a big clump go. 138.
Okay, it will be fine.
We'll
just put the granulation together. This is 115 grams.
115. Holy cow. That is a lot of sugar.
Yeah, that's it.
Oh! Oh, my!
Oh,
my God! Can I mix it up?
Yeah.
Welcome to cooking with me. Oh, my God. This is basically all just sugar. It's flour.
No, not flour, isn't it? So next of all, we need to put that egg in the bowl. So that's why we prepared it. Plop.
Perfect.
Okay. Next, stir that in.
Like pretty much every week, so it may might be professional. Well, I don't always bake them, we bake different things. That smells really.
Okay, this is all nice and stirred.
Now,
the carbonate of soda with the salt.
Let's plop that in.
Okay, and then we also need to put the flour. Put that on there. And we need 200 grams.
Okay. Oh, yeah.
Okay, and then while she does that, I'm going to cut up the white chocolate because we're going to use those as like chocolate chips because we don't actually have any. But then also we're going to put some marshmallows in.
Okay, next we're gonna add a bit more flour because we didn't have enough and it's not thick enough. So we're just gonna eye it for a bit until it gets nice thick consistency. Not too thick so it doesn't like, yeah.
Marshmallows ready to go in whenever you
want to
mix. Do you want some help? Okay. Do you want to pour the chocolate in? Oh, yeah.
Wait, no. Do we need to cut these smaller?
Yeah.
Okay.
There you go. Why are they like they're so soft? So I reckon. Those are thin scissors.
What?
They're like kitchen scissors.
That's so easy.
I'll put marshmallows in.
Oh.
Oh, these look yum. So we've got some chocolate chips in the making. And then we've got the cookie side. Okay, so I think
she made a turd. Honestly, she is absolutely crazy. We have our little cuties. We have the same over there.
Alexa, make chapel run.
Oh, when your arms are like an angel from the quiet sun room. I'm gonna call you up. You ain't gonna love. I'm gonna call you up.
Guys, I'm gonna do my hair.
He's a bit weird.
Well, if you want water, but you can't reach it.
Well, that's 0.5 of him.
Making hot cocoa.
It's just milk for the moment.
Okay, so that would be 1 minute. We've got hot cocoa. Okay, and we've got some homemade hot chocolate bombs.
There's someone outside. Look, 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 ready? Look, it's dry.
Whoa. That's so crazy.
It looks like a big turd, isn't it?
I don't think it's gonna come off the stick.
Wait, no, it's melting.
Okay.
There goes one marshmallow!
I'm gonna do mine as well.
Oh, another marshmallow! Have you got any whipped cream?
No. No marshmallows have come off yet. Oh! So, as I said that, so.
Gonna add some marshmallows on top.
Oh, thank you.
Never forget. Gorgeous.
Wait, this is actually like kind of melting. Girl, this is some flay. Right, balls.
Can I get it? you're going ghost hunting.
I'm not going in the woods, bruv. I am not going in the woods.
Well, I'm not going alone.
Let's go back in then.
What? Wanna come?
Failed mission, we're going to the back now. All right, okay. This is less scary. Let's go.
Do you want to come?
It's so dark. Like, without the flash on, it's so dark. Okay, guys. Let's go.
Wait. It's the thing. Groovy.
Let's go. We're just going into... Let's go over there.
I know.
Oh, it's really dark.
Oh, that's cool. I want to go on that.
Go on it.
So magical.
Oh my god, I'm actually getting shivers down my spine.
I'm going back in.
No, yes. Oh. Bye then. No, Amelia, we need to go explore the chickens.
No, I'm not going to explore the chickens. The chickens scare me.
They're not even out.
Oh. Are they in their little hut for me?
Yeah.
What if there's a fox out here?
Hey,
just started there. Looking up the PTA.
Well, I'm not on the PTA.
Oh, see, there you go. I can't date anything.